welcome to NAB Show 2019. InBroadcast is here filming the latest in technology, hardware, software, and products driving the next generation of storytelling. From established global brands to up-and-coming innovators, this is the destination for groundbreaking tools and solutions right here in Las Vegas. Hi, I'm Ashley with InBroadcast. Joining me is Mike Nan of Magewell. Hello.
Hi, Ashley. Thanks very much for coming by.
Thank you for having us. So for those that don't know, briefly just tell me about Magewell.
So Magewell is probably best known for the quality and reliability of our capture devices. But over the last couple of years, we've been expanding our product lines to bring the same benefits to more workflow functions, such as streaming, playout, and conversion.
Now, speaking of expanding, what do you have new right now at the show?
Well, this show is the NAB debut of our ProConvert family of NDI hardware converters. And these boxes are designed to bring traditional video signals like SDI and HDMI into the new IP-based workflows using NewTek's popular NDI technology. So we started the line a few months ago with a series of NDI encoders. And those are designed to take the traditional baseband signals and turn them into NDI streams with very low latency. These boxes are truly plug and play, so they automatically detect the input format and the network they're going on, but they also have a browser-based interface for advanced controls such as FPGA-based processing. The reason we did this is that, you know, lots of producers want to take advantage of these next generation IP-based workflows, but they don't want to get rid of all the existing equipment they have already. So, you know, you could buy a new camera that has an IP connection on it and plug it in, but they already have their cameras. So the ability to use those existing equipment investments in these workflows is a key to making it practical and affordable for them to move into the IP generation.
That makes sense. Certainly sounds like something that was in demand, that was needed, and you took care of that.
Yep.
That being said, what can we expect to see from the company in the near future or far future, whatever?
Yep. Well, one of the biggest things actually just at the show that we just announced is a brand new box that's an NDI decoder. And the idea behind it is to complete the chain. So it'll take an NDI stream and convert it to a high-quality HDMI or SDI output so you can connect it to a traditional monitor, projector, or legacy equipment. And the whole idea behind it is to make this whole IP workflow thing more practical, I guess you could say, for things like digital signage, video walls, image magnification, or even just simply to put video, audio, and power all over a single cable over a long distance. So that's one thing, you know, we're really looking at how we can help customers move to the IP generation, but without spending a whole lot of money and without having to dramatically change their existing workflows. And that's what we're going to keep doing in the future.
That's definitely important. So for people that want to know more about everything here, everything coming up in the future, what's your website they can go to?
They can go to magewell.com. That's MAGEWELL.com.
Okay, everyone check out magewell.com. Thank you so much, Mike.
Thank you, Ashley. Really appreciate it.
Thanks.